nagbigay todo sa pag-awit ang aspiring Pinoy singers sa The Royal Clash Season 2 sa Doha.
Nakakakaba kasi world-class talent talaga yung mga sumali dito. Starting season 1, season 2, kakaiba yung talento ng mga Pilipino.
Mula sa 25 lumahok, 15 singers ang umabante sa finals kung saan naglaban-laban sila sa iba-ibang round. Itinanghal na grand champion si Aryan Saye na isang Filipino-Lebanese.
It was amazing. In fact, I joined this competition to make my debut in the Filipino community. I didn't expect a lot of people would come and support me and help me.
Ang kanyang sekreto sa tagumpay.
Don't be afraid to unleash the inner diva that you've been hiding. Don't be afraid.
Nag-uumapaw sa pasasalamat si Aryan sa suporta ng kanyang mga magulang at supporters.
And I would like to thank every single person out there supporting me. They gave me the courage in order to come to the stage. And if not them, I wouldn't be here on the stage. Thank you.
Samantala, tinanghal na first runner-up si Kelvin Sarmiento.
Kelvin Sarmiento!
At second runner-up si Camilo Villarán.
Camilo Villarán! Congratulations!
People's Choice Award naman si Unica De Vera. Tuwang-tuwa ang mga organizers sa matagumpay na patimpalak ng Pinoy talent.
Napaka-smooth ng aming program and then lahat masaya. Walang malungkot kasi lahat deserving.
Paraan din ito para mahasa at maibida ang husay ng mga Pinoy pagdating sa kantahan. Para sa TFC News, RD De Leon, ABS-CBN News, Doha, Qatar.